Now you're gonna have to put the hot chili pepper.